During the French Revolution, Louis XVI and Marie Antoinette were beheaded. It is said that people dipped handkerchiefs in their blood to keep as souvenirs. In 2011, a group of scientists confirmed that a blood-stained handkerchief dated from approximately 1793 was soaked in the blood of King Louis XVI.